Black literature and culture open today at the Central Library. A large crowd gathered for today's celebration. The center celebrates those born of African roots. Guests were treated to interactive displays, books, and stories of African Americans with Indiana roots. Roland Marlin, editor of News One Now, provided the keynote address. The center is now open to the public.